Beta team, backup is on its way.
All I saw were claws, teeth. I can still see them.
You okay now?
I don't have enough space for that.
We don't belong here.
It's all right. It's all good.
What's that?
Shit! Look out! Hold on. Wait for orders.
Gotta find something.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Hangar in sight.
Hold up a second. I think he's gone.
Check your weapons, then find her. Target reacquired.
Get up over here.
Seconds and we're in.
To be a way out of here, maybe in the direction they came from. I can't carry anymore. bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. It's almost like a creel. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Patrona?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side. Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Full up. Can't carry any more. Thank you. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
At the end of these trials. The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right. Storms. If it was the right way up. Need to find where to start the machinery. Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. to start the machinery. Have to climb down. Thank you. Need to find where to start the machinery. Have to climb down.
Thank you.
too heavy. just got to keep climbing. Past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Lara, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. To be more careful. Oh, can't stay here. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Thank you.
have enough space for that. Who's there? Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts.
Malputul!
Trinity. Thank you.
Wendell! Wendell!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why?
What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Etzli, get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Etzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, mother. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about
that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He'd look around if you wish.
I will be in the market across the river.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice, fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
I can see.
Because
even if no one else can.
What can a guard...
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the dead took my dice, and no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? You believe me?
It wouldn't be the first time the dead seem to speak to me. Beautiful.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world. I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. You must never go into the village. Because if you do, then the hell will snap you up and eat you in one. You need to be safe. I want to keep you alive.
Do you know what's missing in this city?
Love.
It used to drift on the air, like...
It's a bit humbling to be here in Paititi. I didn't foresee any of this. I was expecting an ancient place, artifacts, tombs. I just failed to imagine people. I was so focused on the trail of clues, I didn't even stop to wonder. I didn't mean to interfere, but Trinity's here.
Thank you.
full up. Can't carry any more.
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking.
The cast out knows the minds of the gods. Show me a sign.
Are you Pisco the Dead?
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the Dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
Oh, but I am. As a child, I was to be sacrificed. I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play you for them. Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to 5 people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
The legend is that the Ring of 7 stand guard over riches. But I've looked all over the place and I still haven't been able to find them. It doesn't make any sense. Why go to the trouble of making up a riddle and then not having it pay off?
Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him all. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Go. Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Machina.
Namatay nung si Lola. Kumanta si Lolo. Nung namatay si Lolo, kumanta si Tata.